fucking rat. It's a coon rat. Eating Sydney's vomit, that fucking rat. What's that fucking rat do all day? That fucking rat. Oh my god, it's eating Sydney's vomit, that fucking rat. Like, oh my god, I'm going hard on this fucking vomit. That fucking rat. This part of Texas is home to a large and very active cougar population, known locally as Mad. I need a cushion. Not a predator, you want to bump into. This is called that fucking rat. Eating Sydney's vomit, that fucking rat.
Not tiring stuff out too quickly, so that you build up that heat, and then as the smoke starts to appear, you can start to speed it all up a bit. The smoke is such an enticing sight. You know you're near the fire. You've also got to watch out you don't drip sweat off your nose. It's your underpants. Especially important if you've got a big load of mine. And what you want is a continuous plume of smoke coming from the underpants. And then, you know, you've got the potential to make fire. Protect it. sort of imagine you're trying to hold a butterfly. Not too tight that you're going to smother it. But not too loose, it's going to get away.